around the perimeter until we get a good look. I'll say this for us, though. Our shot selection has been terrific. We haven't forced things, and the shots are dropping for us because of that patience. That's it for now, guys. Let's go get that W.
Welcome back, everyone. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. Freak really making a difference here.
Yeah, how about that first half? He's already scored more points than he averages on the season.
Yeah, he's on pace for a monster game. It's too bad he can't score like this every night.
Here's Moutier. LeBron and Love are the talented pair at the forward position. Weber is out there with J.R. Smith, and it's Freak in at the five, roaming the paint. That's the five for Cleveland right now. Here's Barton, covered by Smith, four on the shot clock. The 15-footer, shot is off.
A really good rebound in traffic. That's what the big fella's there for.
And Doris Burke has something for us. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Magic looked really strong. He dropped 14 points and did a good portion of his work from the free throw line as he drew a good number of fouls. He was a big factor in helping the team come out ahead and continue their great play.
Good job as always, Doris. Thank you, guys. What was your take on his performance?
Kevin, I really felt like he left it all out on the floor. I'll say this. It was a great, hard-charging effort.
Guys, when he's on, nobody's more fun to watch. And he was definitely on in that game.
Here's the screen. Screen by Ibaka. Here's Gallinari. Goes back up. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
And both free throws good for Serge Ibaka. And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third. And there's the pass to Love. And a great assist by Weber as that one goes in. Weber's got three assists tonight.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense as well.
Screen by Ibaka. Moutier with the ball, working on Weber. Clock at six. Here's Jokic. Lets it go from the baseline and nails it. And so here's Cleveland. It's a five-point game. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Ibaka. Gallinari passes to Moutier. Ibaka, wide open, he fires. Can't get it to go. So Cleveland will take it the other way. Ball going up court. And it's Smith that time on the assist by LeBron. LeBron's got five assists in the game. Pass to Jokic. He dishes it to Barton. Just five to shoot. Here's Ibaka. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Ibaka's got eight.
He has such a nice touch for a big man.
Yeah, and they've got to figure out a way to get a bigger body on him. Because if they don't match up his size, then he's going to continue to work.
Channing Frye checked in for Cleveland. Jumper comes in for Smith. Spencer Hall. The Nuggets trail by 13, and Denver will start the fourth quarter with. They've got Gallinari. Will Barton is out there with Harris, and it's Laverne in at the power forward position. Here's Barton. Softly drops in the floater. Barton's got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for the Nuggets. The Cavaliers leading by 11.
You got it. Get the ball inside.
Here's Weber, and he gets it to go.
And the interior D is really starting to be exposed here. How many layups have they gotten today?
Harris dishes to LaVerne. Kicks to Barton. The Nuggets moving the ball around. Jokic, and he uses the glass on the layup.
Just too dominant in the low post to let him have the ball in that close.
Really simple opportunity for him. I mean, that's his bread and butter there.
And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Yeah, he earned that one. I mean, taking the hit and still able to get that one to go down.
Incredible, incredible body control right there. Don't know how he was able to get that one to go, but it sure was a thing of beauty to watch.
Harris kicks to Gallinari. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
Well, guys, they need to do something to reduce this deficit. We'll see if that's the answer.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole, because he is just not there offensively.
Smith, the pass to Freak. Tries from 10. Rebound by the Nuggets. Following this game, they hit the road. They'll take on the Knicks in New York. And that will be the third of this six-game road trip. Here's Barton, covered by Smith. Here's LaVerne, and he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
You got it. Let's get the ball.
There's the dish to Love. Smith right side. He kicks to Freak. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
Well, he's an undersized center, but he more than makes up for it with some serious leaping ability.
The Nuggets trail by 14. Out left to the wing. Barton passes to Jokic, and it's blocked. But they'll get another chance. Down low, six on the shot clock. That's good.
And after a scoreless first half, you're starting to see signs of life here in the second.
Cleveland leading by 12. Weber kicks to James. And a great assist by Weber as that one goes in. And it's 8 points for LeBron.
And just a little bit ragged defensively there, Clark.
Here's Jokic. Got a hand on it.
You got it. Let's get the ball.
Weber inside. Gallinari covering.
He's always going to have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in his face like that.
There's the pick. Here's Barton. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Cleveland?
What a tremendous showing from the three-pointer all through this game.
It's been a hot shooting night for them, too. I mean, they've hit a lot of those mid-range jump shots.
Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Moutier comes in for Gary Harris. The Cavaliers leading by 13. James outside. To the inside. And Freak gets it to go on the assist by James. James has got assist number 7 for him tonight. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Moutier dishes to Ibaka. The Nuggets with another miss.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Love kicks to Smith. Dishes it to Freak. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. The Nuggets making a switch here. Free throw good, Freak. 1:58 left here in the fourth quarter. Here's Barton. There's the feed to Mudiay. There's a good screen. And it's good. He planted his feet on the pick and shielded the defender off.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of him.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Here's Freak. Good work defensively by Ibaka.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game. And this is going to end in a lopsided victory. I love the tenacity and aggressiveness, as well as the ability to close. You really got to give it up here for Cleveland.
In the end, they had a better shooting percentage, and that's what made the difference. Sometimes, you know, Clark, things go your way. The other team wasn't catching many lucky breaks themselves.
Well, it's more than luck, Kevin. I think the shot selection was good, too.
And the effort here tonight, adding to the W column for the season, will go down as their 48th win.
And boy, they've gotten their revenge tonight. They dropped the first matchup earlier in the year, but tonight they even things up 1-1 on the season against the Nuggets.
You know, it always takes someone stepping up, and that happened here as well with some great numbers for Freak. And with the way he came out energized on the defensive end in particular, getting a hand on a lot of shots, that really got them rolling.
Four on the clock, and another miss by Denver. Clark, one thing we've seen from these guys is excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Greg enjoys that too.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
Weber with it. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Got that bucket in no time at all. And the Cavaliers lead by 20.
And they're not finished just yet. They're going to make sure about this win.
Yeah, not taking any chances, Greg. This is how you close a game out. Textbook.
Mudiay kicks to Gallinari. There's the triple. Barton, no luck.
A bit of pride at stake. Trying to get that last three ball back, but couldn't get it to fall.
So we see the Cavaliers taking the win here. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team, Clark, by far tonight.
No question about it, Kevin. They certainly gave their fans plenty to scream and holler about. Right, this place was rocking. It was on fire. And it only got louder as that lead got bigger.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Thank you, Kevin. I'm here with J.R. Smith. Tell us about the strategy for the team coming into the game tonight and what the focus was.
Our game plan was come out, be more physical with them, keep penetrating, get open shots. And everybody was just telling me, you know, play with ease and play confident like I do in practice, and I'll be fine. And that's what I did the second half.
J.R., appreciate the time as always. Kevin?
Thank you, Doris. Great interview once again. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, Clark Kellogg, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And coming up next, the postgame show with Ernie Johnson, Shaq, and Kenny the Jet.
The 2K Sports postgame show.
Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present to you our Jordan player of the game, Freak.
I know Freak's going to have a lot of people back home in Harlem extremely proud of the way he played tonight. And they should be proud of him because his play was genius. Just a textbook example of how to gain a mental edge and continue to exploit it.
Well, his ability to get into the paint, get to the rim was deadly. For a guy who's mainly a perimeter shooter, it was remarkable how many of his points came right at the bucket.
And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the game. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. Have a good evening.